Today I am going to tell about the importance of comedy in our society. Comedy is one of the oldest part of drama. It makes laugh, but it's very easy to make people cry or sad, but it's very hard to people make people laugh. But comedy do this because whenever people feeling like stress or their blood pressure will be high, then people saw the comedy. Some people said that comedy is the best medicine because it relieves our blood pressure and stress, etc. And it's very helpful for us, for our health and our society also. Thank you.